Good evening. I'm sorry not to be with you in person, but glad to be here virtually. Of all my associations, Citizen Schools is one of the ones that is most meaningful to me. It's most meaningful to me because of the work my daughter has done through Citizen Schools in the Boston Public Schools, working with many different kids with many different issues, all of whom share a passion to learn, to make the best lives for themselves. And I've been so proud to see her bring that passion out in her students. Citizen Schools is also important to me because I know how important this is to our nation's economy. We're engaged in international competition with many other countries, perhaps with the greatest challenges coming from some of the major economies in Asia. They put a huge premium on education, on preparing people for productive careers. And we have to do the same. Every child is going to be on America's team. And when we leave any child off the field and on the bench, we are sacrificing our country's future. So strengthening education by making sure that it reaches every child is as important as any other work that we do in this country. Citizen Schools furthers that crucial objective in important ways by bringing citizens into the schools who otherwise wouldn't have any contact with the classroom. It furthers that important mission by making sure that kids get attention not just in the early part of the day when they're in school, but all day. And it furthers that mission by showing kids who don't get to see some of the things that many of us in this room tonight take for granted. I know I've seen the enthusiasm of the Citizen School students as I've participated in events. I've heard the stories of Citizen School volunteers about the differences they're making in children's lives. And I have seen the extraordinary dedication of Emily McCann and the entire leadership team at Citizen Schools to making our city and our country a better place with a more secure future. And that's why I'm so proud to be with you tonight and to chair the board of Citizen Schools.